Another fascinating deposit, the Scorpion Mine in the southern Namibia, close to the little town of Roshpinna, where the guys are mining for zinc. I think one of the world's largest zinc mines. Now, I suspect that the botryoids you see here are chalcedony, but in this case, there's a very light green crystal sitting across the chalcedony, which I suspect may be the Herbert Smith site. Also typically associated in this particular material would be lugibiite. Please look at my description. I'm just talking general now, but from this particular mine, this is what I'd expect to find. And also zinco-libethanite. The zinco-libethanite would be almost dark blue-green, whereas the lugibiite would be little botryoids of almost a blue-green color, similar coloration to what we see here. That may very well be a little lugibiite. Of course, this specimen would be best enjoyed under magnification, although aesthetically it is quite appealing with this interesting blue-green color. This little vug here is also quite exquisite. Let's just see if we can look into that vug. And this is all the way from Namibia, from the Scorpion mine in southern Namibia, Scorpion zinc mine. Not a very large piece, but under magnification, a world on its own, let me tell you. Look at those little, that to me would be the main focus on this specimen. Herbert Smith site, of course, is a rather rare mineral.